hardcore little guy.
Uh-oh. Mr. Marvin, how are you, sir?
How did I get this going on here?
Well, where are you telling me that I don't have a constitutional right to be here? And I'm trying to figure out what really I'm doing wrong. I don't understand.
He's married.
But considering that
we're spending millions of dollars. Yeah, we don't want to interrupt.
Up until I do kill somebody, I've not violated any laws. So I just hate to see this whole idea of by what? Who are these higher ups?
General Land Officer.
Okay, they're George the one. Bush? Is that the guy?
My understanding is that the rules, no media or any of that. You see, as long as you still have a no problem with that.
So George P. Bush is violating the Constitution of Texas. By fiat, even though he has no legal grounds to do so, the very fact that he said that means he's violating the law of Texas. Have you considered arresting George P. Bush?
Really?
For violating the Texas law. Have you ever read the Bill of Rights in the Texas Constitution?
A long time, sir.
Well, you know that he's violating the Bill of Rights. That is a violation of law, and as a governmental officer, that's a treasonous act in Texas. George P. Bush should be arrested. Now, what law am I violating? I pay my taxes.
Again, I'm not saying you violated any law, sir. That's not what I'm stating at all. Policy states on property, no media, no hidden agendas will be allowed to push on the property.
If you want to stay, hidden agenda, George P. Bush.
If you want to step off the property and take the pictures, that is fine. Okay. My understanding, what I was told, okay, the policy states no person, the immediate agenda, is allowed to take pictures without state approval.
Well, let me talk to you.
Sir.
Do you not find it offensive that a member of the if we
taxes,
allow that, where does that end? Once we allow our government officials to violate the law, where does it end?
I'll step on out those.
Yeah, I'm not trying to step on your rights. I'm not trying to do that. Okay, you gotta try to understand from my point of view, okay? Alright, I was told, no media, what you're actually advertising, freedom of opinion, is propaganda. I mean, I hate using propaganda as a word, but it's advertisement used in the Alamo and understanding what you're trying to stand for. And I respect independence, I respect the right to bear arms, I understand all that stuff. And why I understand.
Keep in mind, I'm not very honest.
I know.
It's a tour.
Yeah, I know. But why I understand when I was told.
You're bearing arms.
Yes,
I'm carrying a toy.
Yes, sir. So, my understanding, what I was told, okay, is what I was told now. Any media, any person, try to use the Alamo as a gimmick. It's allowed us to call for property and take a picture of it. And all for a long time. I'm not trying to pressure Green Grant that was the one
who lives having
that. And I'm truly sorry for that. It's come across that, sir.
Can I count on you to tonight go to Google, go to Texas State, go to my wife,
actually have my locker. One, yes, I'll move my locker a little bit.
I would like you to concentrate on Article 1, Section 1, Section 2. And I think what you're going to find, sometimes I have more than some people here today, there's something with Article 1, Section 1. The way the United States is created, it's super serious. Please do that. Thank you. I'm going to step off the front.